This is the Anonymous News Network. Greetings, agents of the Federal Bureau of Investigation, and the world. We are Anonymous. Recently, a document from the FBI's Behavioral Science Unit leaked to the web a month ago, declared Anonymous from a collective of individuals to a threat to national security. The Anonymous News Network has conducted its own investigation. In light of recent evidence, we have found that the only threat to the nation is the Federal Bureau of Investigation itself. Analysis of recently disclosed documents provides new insights into the Federal Bureau of Investigation's unlawful surveillance of Americans during intelligence investigations. In a review of over 2,000 pages of documents released by the FBI as a result of litigation under the Freedom of Information Act, alarming trends in the Bureau's intelligence investigation practices have been discovered. The documents consist of reports made by the FBI to the Intelligence Oversight Board, violations committed during intelligence investigations from 2001 to 2008. The documents suggest that the FBI have compromised the civil liberties of American citizens far more frequently, and to a greater extent, than ever imagined. Based on the violations reported to the IOB, and the FBI's own statements regarding the number of violations that occurred, it is estimated 40,000 violations of law, executive order, or other regulations governing intelligence investigations have occurred between 2001 and 2008. One-third involved FBI abuse, misuse, or careless use of the Bureau's National Security Letter Authority. One-third of violations involved FBI violation of rules governing internal oversight of intelligence investigations. Almost one-fifth involved an FBI violation of the Constitution, the Foreign Intelligence Surveillance Act, or other laws governing criminal investigations or intelligence gathering activities. In nearly half of all NSL violations, third parties to whom NSLs were issued, phone companies, internet service providers, financial institutions, and credit agencies contributed in some way to the FBI's unauthorized receipt of personal information. The FBI engaged in a number of flagrant legal violations, including submitting false or inaccurate declarations to courts, using improper evidence to obtain federal grand jury subpoenas, accessing password-protected documents without a warrant. The FBI is violating law and civil liberties an estimated 15 times per day, 7 days a week, 365 days per year. Anonymous cannot stand idly by and withhold this information from the public. Citizens of the United States, you are being attacked, your rights are being violated, and your liberty is dead. This is the Anonymous News Network. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.